find a way to shut off that gas. It's toxic. It's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused, or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb. That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
can't leave without the technician. I need to speak to the technician. He can help me find Scarecrow.
Too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim. I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word. I should join the technician in the elevator before doing that.
How did you get down here if the elevator wasn't working?